The achievement ladder is really good because obviously it helps keep you on track. You know, sort of by this week you need to have done sort of section one, or by the next week you need to do section two and three. So you're always learning, and obviously it kind of consolidates your knowledge as you go through. So when you're at sort of week four, it will also throw in questions from like weeks one, two, and three. So it's really useful to help like refresh your knowledge.